I take antidepressants, and I will very likely take them forever.
My name is Eitan Bernath. I'm a 16-year-old male, and I am a proud feminist. All I am
is a man. What's your body count?
54.
Would you see it for $100?
Probably, yeah.
I think I would.
Yeah, I want that cash.
Men are meant to be submissive.
I'm here to talk to all of the teenage boys that are watching why it is so important for all of us to be feminist.
Make him cry, so it's okay to be weak.
Purpose is always there. The purpose never leaves us, because the very purpose is you. So if you wake up in the morning and you don't want to do something, you don't care enough about yourself. You are always the purpose.
Sometimes the silence guides the mind to move to a place so far away. The goosebumps start to race the minute that my left hand meets your waist. And then I watch his face, put my finger on your tongue, cause he loves the taste, yeah. These hearts adore everyone the other retard is for. Inside this place is warm, outside it starts to pour. Coming down, one love, two mouths.
Life's too short to exercise, I'm just gonna be honest.
Nobody cares about when you do that and there's like muscles there. Nobody cares about that.
No, no, no.
Wake up to reality.
When you arise in the morning, think what a precious privilege it is to be alive, to breathe, to think, to enjoy, to love.
Remind me that I don't need a man and men are useless.
When should I remind you?
Every damn day.
Committed genocide. He endorsed slavery. He's incredibly misogynistic. He's xenophobic.
These are my pronouns. You will use them, but you will not refer to me.
When did you realize it's okay to be fat?
God is homophobic.
Well, you do think men can get pregnant.
Yeah. I like to just dress how I feel.
And I will hold us close and the stars.
Baby.
Have you ever cheated on a guy?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I have.
Your lips were soft like winter. In your passion, I was lost.
Cause it's too close.
The way to overcome procrastination is to do something harder than the hard thing that you're putting off. That's very clear. Do something harder. Like suddenly if you want to do their taxes, clean their room, organize the gym, whatever, when they don't want to write a chapter in their book. But you have to pick something that's worse than writing the chapter in your book and do that. That's the way that the dopamine reward system works.